Okay, this is a video on the Golden Motor V2 controller. I got the complete kit, basically with the USB cable, which comes standard like that, which I totally don't get, but that's cool. I'm going to mod it. To open it up, it's pretty straightforward. Use a blade, put it on the seam, give it a few taps, light taps with the mallet. It'll pop right open. And you want to make sure the blade doesn't go right into the case, because there's electronics in the case. Okay. The electronics that communicate between the computer and the controller are actually in the case. The only thing holding it in is a blob of, I guess that's, what is that, hot glue. There's no support on the USB jack itself, except for the board itself. If you look here, when you put it in, there's no support. No support on that board, on that piece of plastic whatsoever, just on the edge. So, if you put any lateral force on it, you'll pretty much damage that beyond repair. So, I think the easiest way to fix it is to shorten the leads on the main wire here. Bring the insulation right up to the board, strap it with a tie wrap, a small one. Remove all the goop. And pot it, basically, because when you pot it, it'll make it all one solid unit. It'll hold the wire in, plus it will give some support for the USB jack, because that's pretty nasty. Even I could kill that easily just by wiggling it. So I'll have to look at the see what the actual solder joints look like on the pin now, because it's been moved around a bit. And then we'll pot it. You can use epoxy to pot. As long as it's totally dry, it won't short. I've used it before. This is only 5 volts, so I don't see it being a problem. So yeah, that's the easiest way to fix that little issue. But that it comes standard like that. So that's the first mod.